Hi friends, today we are going to show you the demo for IBM Domino 10 webmail configuration and installation. Okay, so let's start. First, start my Domino server. So server is started now. I'm opening my notes administrator client. First, we are going to create a DOM CFG file. Currently, there is no DOM CFG file is there. So, and only home page.nsf is there. This is a default home page is there, so we need to delete this home page and we will replace with this new home page here. So deleted. Now I'm going to create a Control N, then select my server DOM CFG dot NSF DOM CFG and select the template. Check the advanced IBM. There's IBM web server configuration. This is the template and DOM CFG file template is there. Click OK. Now it's created. Created here. Now I create one more file. Redirection file. Click on server homepage dot nsf. Select IBM select the server name. Yes. Then IBM notes iNotes redirect. This is database. Select this template and then click OK. In this select OK. Now set up this and redirection configuration. Set up. Go to server setting, click dynamic, okay,
can go to the UI. You can put the server logo here, like your company logo here. So this
option, personal option, you can disable it. Personal option, the user will not change the ID setting. You can disable it. Okay. Nothing else. Save and exit. Okay, save. Dynamics, save and exit. Come to the DOM CFG file. Add just save and close. Password, click on change password, add mapping, change, save and close. This part is over. So now open the server administrator console, then come to the configuration, current server document, then come to the internet protocol, web engine, click single server, because I'm not going to the SSO, so this is a single server. So click on OK, just save and close it. So my fully qualified address is this one. Okay, so I need to restart the HTTP task. So just tell HTTP quit. After that, load HTTP. So server is loaded, open in Explorer and tap the fully qualified address, FQDN name, server FQDN name, enter. Now this page has coming. Okay, so I need to modify this page, home page also. So how to modify the home page. So let me try. Is my webmail is working or not? So administrator, now my webmail is working here. So I want to modify the web page. So go to the workspace and right click on DOM CFG file, open in designer, now go to the form, user $ user, click on $ user form. Okay, select this image, right click on that, replace image. Select your company logo, import, the same as come here. So you can put it here. So just Control X and put in this box. Okay, and one more, you can also replace this. So replace picture icons. So you can download icon from internet. So icon is here coming, and just cross and asking for save. Yes, save. Then open Internet Explorer. Open this mail server. Now your logo has been modified. You can log in here. Now Webmail is working. Administrator test mail. Test mail. Refresh. Now mail is coming. So now this is the final finish my video. So please subscribe my channel. For next video, I will be update for next video. Thank you very much.